Good morning, student. We will continue the same chapter, word 2016. Moving the text. This feature is used to move the text from original location to a new location. For example, if I want to move this text from this position to another position, I have selected this, then this is the clipboard group on home tab. From that you need to click on cut and press the cursor where you want to put the text. Suppose I want to put here, then click on paste from clipboard section. Like this, your text is moved from this location to this location. This is also called cut and paste method. To cut, we have shortcut key. I will show you with the sentence. Select this sentence. Then, instead of clicking here, just press Ctrl plus X and place the cursor here. Instead of pressing on this paste button, just press Ctrl plus V. Now you will see the text has been moved. When you move the cursor on clipboard section, it will show you the shortcut key. For example, like suppose here you can see cut have Ctrl plus X, and for paste we have Ctrl plus V. So by cutting and pasting method, we can move the text from one position to another position. Copying the text. Copy and paste options are used to duplicate the text. We can copy the text not only from one location to another within a document, but also from one document to another. This feature helps in reducing our time and effort in typing. The only difference between copy-paste and cut-paste feature is that the copy feature copies the text but does not remove the text from the original place as the cut feature does. Let us see how to do copy and paste. First of all, we need to select the sentence that we want to copy. Click on copy button in the keyboard group on the home tab. You can notice that how we are doing for cut and paste, the sentence are not getting erased. So place the cursor where you want to paste this sentence and click on paste button. You can click on paste as many number of times you want to paste the sentence. As I told you, we can copy the text from one document to another also. For that, we need to open one more document. For that, click on File tab, click on New, click on Blank Document. Now we have two documents here. This is document 1 and this is the new document. Now we can copy this sentence from here, and we can paste in the new document like this and click on paste. As we can see, our sentence is copied from this document to this new document. The shortcut key for copy is Ctrl plus C, and for paste is same Ctrl plus V. Deleting the text. Word provides the facility to erase the text. To erase a text, we need to just select the text and press the delete key from the keyboard, and the selected text will get removed. We can also erase a text by using backspace key, as it removes the character from the left of the cursor. Saving a document. Now here, Akash wanted to invite his friend for his birthday party. So here is the text written on Word. After completing the work, save the document with proper name so that we can use it later. So let's see the step to save the document. Click on Save button on Quick Access toolbar, or click on File tab and select Save option. Now you can see a Save As dialog box. Type the file name and select the location. Like suppose I want in desktop, so I will select that and click on Save button. Now you can see the happy birthday is written on the title bar. So the file name appears in place of document on the title bar. Suppose you want to save this document with a new name, like you don't like happy birthday and you want like birthday invitation. For that, we will use save as command. So save as command, save an already existing document again with a new name without deleting the original file. For that, click on File tab and select Save As option. Now you can see the Save As screen is divided into three panes: OneDrive, Computer, Add a Place, or some will have this PC also. So select this PC, or if you have computer like I have, click on Computer and select Browse by double clicking on it. Type the file name you want. Like here, I want type birthday invitation. Now click on Save button. Now you can see the name birthday invitation appear in place of happy birthday on the title bar. So this is the use of save as command. To save a document, we can use a shortcut key Ctrl plus S. The file name will be saved with the extension docx file. Printing a document. To print a document, click on File tab and select Print option from the displayed menu. You will see the preview of your document on the right side of the screen. Now click on Print button in the center pane. The shortcut key for print document is Ctrl plus P. Closing a document, click on File tab and select Close option, or we can press Ctrl plus W as a shortcut key. Now you can see the Word is being closed. If the changes in the document are not saved, Word will prompt you to save the changes. Opening a document, click on File tab and select Open option. Now you can see the window has been divided into some panes, and select the location, Computer, Browse, double click on it and search for the location where you have saved. Like I have saved in desktop, birthday invitation, and click on Open. So in this way, your document will be open. Now exiting Word. Once you have finished your work, you can exit the Word application by using the following option. The shortcut key to close the Word application is Alt plus F4. Or you can exit the Word application by clicking on Close button on the title bar, like this. Now here are some shortcut keys.